Well, our own Janice Dean is going viral after standing up to a social media bully. Her name's Joanne. She wrote on Facebook, "Dear Janice, please stop allowing Fox to dress you in those short skirts. They are not flattering on you. You're an attractive lady. Love the 80s hair, but your legs are distracting every time you walk on screen."
Well, Janice Dean replied, "Hi, Joanne. Fox doesn't dress me. I dress myself. I'm sorry if you don't like my legs. I'm grateful I have them to walk with. Mm-hmm. You're right. I don't look like the typical person on TV, and I'm proud to be a size 10. Imagine that."
So this all happened after our show, and joining us right now with her response to light that lit up social media yesterday and this morning is our own senior meteorologist, Janice Dean. Janice, when did this all start fomenting?
It started Monday. Sometimes we check our social media, mm-hmm. right, to see what people are
talking
about.
It's always so uplifting.
For the most part, I think people are pretty good. Some people use social media as a good platform. Right. Others do not. And we have things called trolls. And I think people think that because we're in TV, nothing sticks to us, that we have armor. And this one got to me because, listen, I've been every size. I've been a size 4. I've been a size 12. I'm a size 10 right now. I'm proud of that fact. You know, we all struggle with things. And I've always been, you know, cognizant of the fact that I'm curvy, a curvy person.
But you also talk about how you're lucky to have these legs.
So I saw the post and I thought, I'm going to post this for people to take a look at. And my sweet nurse friend, Jen Smirka, who was my first nurse when I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis, she wrote, "Janice, be proud of your strong legs. Be proud that you can dance. Be proud that you can jump."
Yes.
And I thought to myself, you're right, Jen, and I should be reminded of that, because when you have MS, at any given time, your legs can give out on you, right? I know people that are now in wheelchairs. So I am so thankful for my big, strong legs. Mm-hmm. I just want people to know that, you know what, we have to be nice to each other.
I think can't believe
now more
women.
Than ever.
Women are saying this to other women. We're just doing it the best we can.
Yeah, and don't judge a person until you really walk
so
in their
true.
Shoes, right?
That is so true.
So I just wanted to put it out there, and the response has been incredible. I mean, we have such strong people here at Fox, but I mean, some of the tweets and the responses have been so
absolutely.
Heartwarming.
A woman by the name of Tiffany tweeted, "Proud of you for being proud of yourself. We are blessed to have healthy bodies."
Steve says, "Janice, you are what you are by the grace of God. You're a beautiful person, both inside and out." That is so true. Scripture says that we are beautifully and wonderfully made. We're all different.
We have to remind ourselves of that each and every day. I'm so blessed to be healthy, and these 47-year-old legs have taken me on a great journey with you guys.
JD, thank you very much.
Just be careful when you write anything on social media, because everyone has feelings.
Right back with Kellyanne.
My dentist said something interesting. My teeth are like an iceberg. There's a lot going on.